New at 5, some students at Riverhill School in Florence are taking a deep dive into Black History Month.
The students set up a Black History Museum right next to their school's cafeteria. Teachers challenged them to bring to light the achievements of African Americans who might not get as much recognition, but have still made a big difference in all of our lives. People like self-made millionaire Mary Ellen Pleasant. Fifth grader Reagan Platt explains.
And she actually put her money towards making it so that Black people could testify in court, because the courts were unfair and the other people could just say anything and the Black people wouldn't be able to testify their case.
School's principal says students had about a week and a half to complete the projects.